Heard a little squeak down in the hole. Can't seem to zoom in any better. Looks like my little buddy here done caught him some lunch. That was that same rat that that same rat that was under my hood, I guess, but he is no more. That's gonna be a hell of a meal for that dude. Wonder if he can get out of there by himself, but I don't think I'm gonna find out right away. I think I'll let him get fat and cold or something first. What am I supposed to do about that? Looks like he had him either it got away or he had him a good meal, one of the two. I don't see anything else down there with him. That dude's like, man, he's got to be at least 6 feet long. Oh great, he's coming up to see me now, huh? Hey buddy. I think I'm going to have to find something with a hook on it and get him out of there. I tell you what, this thing, oh, this might be cool. I don't know if he can get out of there or not. I bet this phone's not gonna let me record long enough. Oh, watch out, Froggy. I guess I'm going to have to get him out of there before he eats the frog. Shit. Is he going to make it? Pardon me for being inordinately entertained by this. That's a big old boy. I'm glad he's around. Keep the rats down anyway. Yeah, he kind of looks like he's stuck. Let me go get something with a hook on it and get him out of there. All right, this is your redneck snake handling apparatus. We have a paint pole extension and a trim roller. I don't know if I'm going to be able to do this with one hand or not. Let's see, I got to get a little deeper in the hole there. He's probably going to freak out as soon as I touch him. Come here, you. Oh, yep. Yeah, I know. Calm down. I'm trying to help you. There we go. There you go. Come on up. Don't slither out, dummy. This might not be a one-handed operation here. Why can't you be a smarter snake? All right, hold on to there. Why can't I be a smarter human? Let me get under you. Come here. Be free, Snakey. He's like, holy shit. What, no thank you? Holy shit, this dude's every bit of 6 feet. That's awesome. By the way, black snakes are good. He's got like some little white sort of funky, you know, I gotta touch him. Oh, he don't want me to. He said, fuck you. There you go. Off into the woods. Come back anytime, just don't fall in the hole again.